A 13-year-old has been charged with making a terroristic threat. The superintendent says a student in the Southern Cayuga School District in the town of Venice notified a counselor that a classmate who was not at school made threats on social media. That student was found at home and taken into custody. Police say there was never any threat to the campus. The teen is due back in court next week.